Sorry for the cut record. Yep. Yep. We're good. Oh, I hope. No, please don't fall off the cliff. Okay. Go uphill. Meh, shut up. I was 2,000 pounds. I always go high end, so I don't want to feel like I get ripped off. Yes! A vital. Damn, he fucking went down with a fucking sack of potatoes. Yes. Nice! 169.97 yards with a 300 Canning Magnum. Basically a 300 Magnum rifle. All on the tip. Oh, damn. Mid. In the mid stride, too. Damn, that was good. Yeah, it says easy, but. Four. Hell, I've dropped fucking hard ones real quick, and easy ones seem to take forever to die, usually. That is nice. Light brown. I would definitely save that one. Alright. Let's see if we can get another one. Dang, this is allowed. That's probably another honey sand or a little blind or something. Probably a blind. Thank you. might be good. Some of that shit is just janky ass graphics or animations. Oh. You know what? Damn! Then Gage. Sheesh. Cool, so if we can just hang out and just pop his ass right here. Come on, give me something, dude. Got him. Yeah, got him. Got him good too. Might not go down for it. Yeah, come on. Reload, man. Come on. I know I can hit that damn shot as long as it stays within rendering. Well. Whew. Let's go. Oh yeah, let's get that damn road here first. I'm not gonna let that thing rot. Or get eaten by some weird ass other animal. Damn. Yeah. It's fine shot. Oh, damn. I like it. That was a damn good shot, dude. Okay, my biggest thing I've ever shot was the Mosin Nagant, like old World War II sniper rifle, 7mm. That thing thumped. It was, dude, really? Shut up. Okay, in a way, you want to play with it? Let's play with it. Biggest thing, like I said, a Mosin Nagant, dude. Like, 40-something? 1940-something? It was fucking goddamn big-ass rifle, and we're gonna dump them. Bye-bye, dumpsters. You, homie? I know, where's the mail? Where is the mail? You know what? Bink. Like I said, I shot that thing about from 200 yards away into a little boat. It was, I don't know, like a two-seater? Anyways. I should record that one, but that was fun. Robert, reload. I see something. Next, I'm gonna bring that. Ooh. No. There is. Whatever. Oh. Alright. Here we go. Two bison, and I think it was a deer. The running animation is so stupid, but it's just, you know, it's a hunting thing, right? You don't just, I got a silver. Damn. Flesh, liver, right lung. It would have got a little bit better. No. Ugh. It was like pretty small. Yeah. Oh, got the spinal cord and the butthole, apparently. They just won't say that. Yeah, nice. $923. Like I said, we got the other one going to go through. I forgot. Reload. Come on. Oh, come on. What is that thing? Where is it? Where'd it go? Fuck off, dude. Yeah, bye. There she was, just a walking the street, dude. And do what did he? That's a shit right there. If you want to get anybody in a bar to sing all like at once, that or a Britney Spears song. She's the biggest, baddest motherfucker in the belt, and I show everyone, ooh, baby, egg. Like, really? Yeah, dump, dump. Damn. That's cool. Damn. Okay, this one. This one. Okay, cool. Yeah, like I said, we're gonna go back to it. Nice. You can actually hit some pretty damn incredible shots, even with the limited rendering distance. I think it's like 400 and some odd yards. Like, I mean, in reality, you probably can, I mean, you can hit things at like miles. Take forever to figure it out, but that's a little low. Probably in reality would have broke the damn arm, shoulder, and then I took its rump roast away. That thing is ugly as sin, dude. I'm glad I killed that thing. Ugh, bastard. Alright. Actually, wait. We didn't have to go that far back. Okay. No, Valeria. That's the weird looking one. That, what is it, Sitka's? Never seen that shit personally. But the videos and pictures are really cool. Was that it? Nah, it wasn't. It was a bison, dude. Yeah, yo. Oh, come on, dude. Really? Single shot, dumb dumb shot. Bye bye. Lights out, bitch. after I collect these things, I'm gonna get off the reserve. Like I said, you can make some pretty good shots. Dude, I'm not really into birds, like shooting birds all that much. And I would like, if you actually look up ring-neck pheasants, they're pretty cool ones. I hope I can. Oh, I gotta find another way up there. Whoever designs this game or codes this, add a button where you can recall your quad or something, or ATV, whatever you want to freaking call it. What are they hanging out together or something? Never seen that. Oh, I am screwed. Oh, it was a red deer. Took in the bird shit apparently. Big ass male at that. I don't care about these pheasants. I really don't. Neither. Thanks, sir. What was it? No. Alright. There's a female, dude. There's a male. Big ass horns. I think I lost the damn thing. Alright, slow down. Get back. Nope. Yep. Slow down. I don't think that was it, but we'll go with that one. There's no blood. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Do not start going off. Okay. Way off. I wasn't that either. That was definitely not it. Whatever. That was a pretty good shot. Actually, I'll be right back. I'm gonna check. So I just fucking metagame myself. I hope I remember where the hell that thing is. Care about that. I don't. Yeah. I got him. Yeah, that's cool. That. At least I found him. Tracking distance, 2 points. Total distance shot was only, what, 202 yards? It's pretty good. Oh, wow. Cool.